There's a dock right there. So you can hike back there. You can put your boat in and boat around. So you have a boat there. And people can walk from the parking lot right down there and have a picnic on the dock. And you can swim on the dock. Spare life jacket station. So it looks to me like this is just some heavy sled sitting there that they push down to hold this in place so this won't float away. I was up here last summer and I stuck my feet in the water and it was cold. Oh my God. Massive float. Oh, this is soft. This decking is plastic. It's soft. Rolling around. So here I am at Lucky Peak Reservoir, just east of Boise. This is the big water supply. And there's another reservoir right above this, Arrow Rock, and I'm gonna go up there too in a minute. Hopefully the wind isn't destroying this audio, as it so often does. Thank you. So did you catch anything?
I did.
No? Just out racing around?
Yep, out racing around.
So this is Lucky Peak Lake, and I guess it goes way, way, way back up there, but we're going to go explore Arrow Rock, which is 5 miles further up this road, and it's a windy little road to get up and around the dam, and it should be interesting. Let's go see it. Thank you. So I was looking for a more established boat dock, but I don't think there is one. I think it's just this ramp right here. Hey, you don't mind if I shoot this, do you?
Oh, go ahead.
Thanks. Cool boat.
If I run up in the back of the truck and start cussing, you just can edit it, right?
That's the best part. No kidding, right?
Don't jinx them, right?
This won't jinx them. Nothing ever happens when you're filming, right? Thank you. It's frozen upstream. That's very interesting. Huh. Where are we? We're in Idaho, is where we are. Pretty cool, huh? Thank you.